Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of Everspace 2. Oh, come on. There we go. Rise and Grind Edition. Well, not so much now, but last one was kinda grindy. Now comes the question. That felt like the best, to be honest. Some exploration isn't bad for the soul. Finally.
Thank you. it smoothly. No need to thank me, Adam. See you around.
God, I hate it when they level up. Okay, oh boy. Let's go take care of that bitch. Bomb thrower is not gonna be a problem, I think. Thank you. Boy, that's a lot of shit. But of course, only one's red. Was it worth it? Yeah, it was. Even though my ass is 3 miles that way and 5 miles the other way. But cheeks got clapped hard. Yeah. Holy shit, I never... Wow. Well, that means that's just a straight upgrade. head off. To the press code, yeah. We're a bit banged up, but not the worst I've ever been. Only notice now that this thing has handlebars. To explore a wee bit.
Thank you.
Okay, and let's see here. Yeah, no, a lot of what can I say? Certain times I'm actually thinking, and other times I'm just blinking. This is this is the one that shame, really. How much do I need for you? All of them. I wonder if that little bitch Daryl killed Kato. Because it really felt like that was gonna happen last time I saw them.
Well, look who it is. You're dealing with me from now on.
Hi, Daryl. So, now I get to know where Maddox is for real, right?
Yeah, he leases the biggest hangar in Avonrest, a settlement here in Union. But so far as what kind of reception you're gonna get when you arrive there, we hold no responsibility. Maddox has good reason to be a deeply paranoid individual.
Who else has been looking for him?
Hard to say. It's just murmurs on the wavelengths.
Okay, see you around.
Why do I think I'm missing something in that vault? Let me check it out properly. Guess that will be that. And I've overloaded the recorder again. Oh, catch you guys and gals next time. Some bug.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button. It does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.